Hi.
Hi. What's going on here?
I'm going to eat you.
No. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, let me go, let me go!
Hey, relax. I was just joking.
This is just a normal kidnapping. No cannibalism, I promise.
So you're not gonna eat me?
Nope. Everything all right, though? Rope isn't too tight or anything?
Let me out of here!
I'm sorry, I know this is a huge inconvenience, but apparently your restaurant thinks you're super valuable, which is why once they notice that you're gone, they'll definitely offer lots and lots of money for you back. Smile! Oh man, it's all blurry.
Let me go!
I told you. I can't. I need the money.
What money? They can barely afford to pay me. You think they're gonna pay you?
Guess we'll find out. So, how are you?
Great.
Are you hungry? I made extra.
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Seriously, I don't mind sharing.
Why not?
Say ah.
Ah. Okay. Wait, this is actually pretty good. Did you make this?
Just a little pasta dish my mom taught me before she got hit by a bus.
Well, you should definitely add some more fresh garlic to it. Really salts the flavor.
That's a good idea. Dang, girl, slow down.
I know, I can't remember the last time somebody's cooked for me. It tastes really great this way.
I'm Daisy, by the way.
Lisa.
Oh, I already knew that. Silly.
Right. So, do you have anything I can drink?
Yeah, one sec.
So why'd you become a kidnapper?
Oh, well, you see, my sister got hit by a bus.
I thought you said it was your mom.
No, totally, but first it was my sister. And then we sued the city and lost, and then my mom got hit by a bus.
Jesus, man, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Seriously. It's like, sometimes when you lose people, it teaches you the most, you know?
I don't know. Sometimes you don't get to learn anything from them. They just leave.
When did you lose your mom?
I was 10. She was out getting a pack of cigarettes.
9. Yeah, I get what you mean. Sometimes I feel like I had to figure out everything on my own, you know? I mean, I never learned how to make a pipe bomb, or how to skin someone alive, or even how to braid my own hair.
Well, I can help you with the last one. This is nice.
Yeah, it's not so bad.
You could definitely do this.
No, I could never.
Come on. Look, it's easy. You know, I don't remember the last time I braided someone's hair.
The last time I had my hair braided was when my brother died.
Bus-related trauma?
Cancer.
Sick.
I never wanted to be a kidnapper, you know? I wanted to go to college.
You still can?
Think so?
Yeah. I mean, a life of crime isn't for everybody. I always wanted to be a chef, but I didn't expect it to turn out like this.
Like what?
Well, I've been working my ass off for the last 2 years, working at the same restaurant, making the same dish. I mean, I just get tired of it.
I get that. Kidnapping is a rough industry too. So much competition.
It's like that in culinary. Too much testosterone.
Exactly. We really need more women in the field. And all done.
I'm gonna head out. Get a pack of cigarettes.
Okay, got it.
I had fun though.
Yeah, me too. Guess I'll see you around?
Yeah, definitely. We should grab a coffee sometime. I use up all my vacation days at work, so I don't really have excuses to take off anymore. Think I could stay? I could teach you how to braid hair.
Sounds nice.